Okay.
Maria wants a word. Diamond.
She's got Seth.
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Who's your fucking aunt?
Steve.
Wow, this is like a full town now. I guess what would it be like to live in a place where you know, like, just outside these walls, you have a chance of getting killed by random crazy shit? Where's this dog? Are you interacting with this dog? Alright. Oh, I guess there's deer everywhere. A tipsy bison. Six 6:30 in the morning, and everybody's drinking. Was it 6:30 at night? No, right? We got the footprints in the snow. Doing a good job with this game.
Not really.
Dean has done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take
care. I'll let them take care.
That's awesome.
No, can't consent.
Ellie, I'm gonna talk to you for a second.
Dina, assignment.
Give me a minute.
Burn. Because she doesn't.
Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing! Is it a chicken? You asked for it! You better run, you little shits! Holy shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Got him. Snowball's actually hurt a little, huh? Where are you? Uh-oh.
Okay.
Hey, I was through the thing. Right to his face. Going after this kid right here. Boom. Alright, I'm upset I got hit at all, to be honest with everybody. But I wonder how that plays out if you lose. Bolt action, huh? I think by now they'd have better weapons, but
open it up. down to it. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected facility. Run into anything you can't handle. Come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
And so the adventure begins. Love story involved as well.